This exercise is the plow pose, and it's meant to address the limitations you have in your low back. So what I want you to do is lay back on your back and grab a hold of the back of your legs. So once you're in this position, you would activate your low back and glute muscles by pushing down into your hands. Once you have those muscles active, then we pull back and get a resisted stretch. Drawing back overhead as far as you can while maintaining tension, pushing downward. Ideally, you hold that resisted stretch for 1 minute.